Never really grew out my hair. I just would get it cut like once every month, maybe once every month and a half. I usually always did like a side part in the past 4 months to try to experiment with just any new hairstyle.
I think moving forward, we can try some like hairstyles going forward, right? What I'm imagining might work well is actually going for this Korean-inspired hairstyle. It's been trending recently. It's called the two-block. Traditionally, the two-block would be much more rounder and mushroom-like. We're gonna go ahead and bring it in tighter. I think that would be cool just to give you that like fresh fade on the side. We'll leave the front growing a little bit longer just because when you style it, you're gonna be lifting this up, right, for volume. The midsection here is long enough already, but you see these corners, they can be filled in a little bit more. So on the sides, we'll bring this down tight just to match the face shape. You have more of an oblong face shape too, so it works well to kind of cover your forehead. Lifting too much hair off the front right here can sometimes stretch out your face too much, makes you look too slender.
Fuck a pigeonhole, I'm a night out, it's a different mode. I'ma have to make a paint of six on a pinky toe. Heard you with a shooting guard, just let a nigga know.